I was very excited. I think it just gives the boys the boost they deserve. You know, long-term stability for this club means a long-term future and, you know, possibility of them having long careers here. That's if they don't progress. So, yeah, really exciting times just to have, you know, two giants in rugby really interested in the Cornish Pirates.